That's my guy. It's definitely a blessing to share the floor with him. Everybody knows how much love I have for him. But more than anything, I hope that on my daughter's birthday is tomorrow, and I want a really expensive gift. 100,000 plus, Kyle. 100,000. She needs that.